Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to convert any file into DNG file format. Here I am showing an online tool. This is free to use. By using this tool you can easily convert any file into DNG easily and in a secure way. I gave the tool link in the video description. Just check out there, you can get the direct access to the tool. Before explaining how this tool works, I want to give a short explanation about what is DNG and where we are using this file. DNG file extension refers to a raw image format. It's a digital negative image file developed by Adobe Systems. DNG files are smaller than any other raw file formats. DNG format helps to promote archival confidence since digital imaging solutions will be able to open raw files more easily in the future. We can convert DNG images to any other raster image formats such as JPG or PNG, GIF or TIFF, etc. These are the main characteristics of DNG file. By using this tool, we can easily convert any image file to a DNG. Just click the Add Files button. You can directly import the source file from your computer to the tool. Once you uploaded your source file, just click the Convert to option. Select the DNG file is your convert to option. Once you selected your convert to option, then click the convert now button. Once you click the convert now button, the tool starts automatically processing and stores the converted DNG file in the results page. From there, you can download the DNG file to your computer. You can get the DNG file to your email ID also, but in this case, you need to provide your email ID before processing. By using this tool is a very simple and secure way. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next video. Bye.